home.
It's a baby donkey.
Hello, Palpation Nation. Today we're gonna do the donkey castrations. Oh, look how cute these little babies are.
All the things that we wished they never came true. All the promises made were broken by you. All the choices you made, did you make them up?
It's okay.
I'm just gonna give you a little lift.
Yeah, you look smaller.
Yeah, so we'll go a little lighter on here.
All the lies that you told, did you believe in them?
Thank you.
This is the last one?
No. First
this is the first one. The other one had no nuts, so I couldn't do anything.
You gotta do the one.
Which one's the break up in the
before I let her install here. Piper Pierce.
Suitcase handle. I'm ready. Put it in the sternum. Best ever.
So sleepy.
I'm worried I'm gonna walk like that after a vasectomy. Ouch, 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 ouch.
Oh, it's a too
Luke's
big a deal. Let's make it into much too big a deal.
Ouch, ouch, ouch.
The man cold thing, you know.
Oh my goodness, I'm gonna milk it for all it's worth. I'm not gonna work for a week.
Option B, pick up the dog.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Hey, wasn't that better than walking all that way?
Oh, that's okay, little man. Hey,
that's why they're better than horses. Quick, show the camera.
Where's the camera?
It's right there on my camera. My phone, show my phone.
Where's your phone?
It's a baby donkey.
Oh, there's your phone. I was looking at the camera.
All the things that we wished they never came true. All the promises made were broken by you.
But most of the time, I'm just able to kind of like slide under the poop pack. So you know how they teach us with horses to like go get the load?
Mm-hmm. Another baby!
Good. I don't even know what we're seeing there.
We're seeing abdomen, that's all his intestines in there, and then that's his little legs, his little hooves.
Perfect. Good girl. So. One more.
Because I was hand braiding all the time to start with. If you let Mother Nature do its course, it's much easier on me too.
Okay, we're all finished with the preg tests and the castrations. Everything went very, very well. Except for we had one little baby that was a crooked orchid. I've got apples. You guys know any donkeys that like apples?
They need some meat.
Do you remember these apples? Oh, yep.
Hey, don't be an ass. Hi.
We're all finished the preg test and the donkey castration. The castrations went great. 3 out of 4 donkeys were pregnant, but we were pretty sure that the one wasn't going to be. There is nothing more satisfying than seeing a little donkey fetus on ultrasound with their little ears and their little legs. It's the cutest thing ever. You guys did amazing.
Oh,
yes.
Thank you.
You guys did amazing too.
I don't know what else we have for today. I'm just going to be doing office work so far. We will call feedlot. There might be some deads to do in a little bit. And yeah.
Meeting Diana and the kids for lunch at the mall.
I like your shirt. I like your shirt.
You got your Palpation Nation on?
That's 5 of us.
No, if I danced, everybody would be too embarrassed of how good I am.
I look in here.
Stay out of my gas hole.